I think it's significant that we were able to raise $2.1 million so we can implement Leader in Me in all our elementary and middle schools, because it allows our students to really learn how to display strength of character that we're talking about. Those words are easy, but how do you do it? And students are asking, what do I do? Now we say you can practice the seven habits, and that will help you demonstrate strength of character.
Because the seven habits, while the staff is working with students, the staff has to learn the seven habits. It will change the way they think. It will change the way they teach. And once they get that down, it will then go to the students that are part of the Leader in Me effort, these students that you see.